hardly ever saw granddaddy around here. He only come to town about twice a year. Buy 100 pound of yeast and some copper line, and everybody knew that he made moonshine. Not a redneck man wanted granddaddy bad, so he headed for the hog with everything he had before my time. But I've been told he never came back from Copperhead Road. Now daddy ran that whiskey in a big black Dodge. Bought it at the auction at the Mason's Lodge. Johnson County Sheriff painted on the side. Just got a quarter primer and he looked inside. Well, him and my uncle tore that engine down. I still remember that rumbling sound. Well, the sheriff came round in the middle of the night. I heard mama crying, knew something wasn't right. Headed out of Knoxville with his weekly load. You could smell the whiskey burning down Copperhead Road. The white trash first round here anyway. Done two tours of duty in Vietnam. I came home with a brand new plan. Take a seat from Colombia and Mexico and plant it on the holler down Copperhead Road. Got a chopper in the air, wake up screaming like I'm back over there. I learned a few things from Charlie, don't you know? You better stay away from Copperhead Road.